I'll do another original for you on the four-string cigar box guitar here. This was made by a buddy of mine, a local luthier out in Hillsboro, North Carolina, named Bob Johnson. And he makes a lot of these old traditional American roots instruments. They've been making these cigar box guitars since predating the Civil War, actually. And I'll play the first song I ever wrote on this one. This one's called Rooster Blues. Thank you. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.